Start by clicking the Insert tab. Then, go to the Charts menu and select Line Chart. Use the Select Data button to add data to the chart. Enter a name for the data. Now select all of the data. Click OK and scroll up to see your chart. Use the Select Data button and add dates to the X-axis. Select the date range. Click OK and scroll up to see your chart. Add more data to the chart using the Select Data button.